so sorry, Ratchet. I did not realize I was leading you into another one of Vox's traps. There is still a way out, though. If you can destroy the 3 fusion generators on the control level, it will release the escape shuttles, and both the fans and the heroes will be saved. Any moment. Please hurry. Second generator.
Tonight, on a very solemn episode of DreadZone,
everybody dies! Oh, no!
Dallas, you're embarrassing yourself.
Mommy, I don't want to go bye-bye.
Dallas, this is not the time!
Good baby. Good baby. We will cry.
I'm too pretty to die!
You won't die, Les. No, straight on up! Look at you, Klingon galaxy-wide holovision. You are a selfish, selfish man!
Thank you, Juanita!
Your searing dose of verbal abuse was refreshing, I can't even tell you! Ooh, and the whole mommy-baby thing, sexy! Baby needs a change-up!
Generators are overloading. Escape shuttles are leaving the battle dome. Keep working, Ratchet.
Since we're all about to perish horribly, I should own up to a few things. First of all, Timmy Aberdeen, I'm the one who set your backpack on fire. I'm sorry you couldn't get it off in time. And Susie Bingleton, I was the one who put the Tyranoid in your locker. Hey, I heard the therapy is going well, though. Chin up, kid! Finally to you, Juanita, my dear, sweet Juanita. I apologize for the last 6 years of rude jokes, harassing innuendo, and all those friendly little pinches in the elevator.
But who are we kidding? You love it!
Ratchet, can you pick up the pace, please? The station is seconds away from exploding.
Seriously, this is gonna be one heck of a match.
Considering that you die if Team Darkstar loses, that's an understatement.
An understatement, an undergarment, the underworld of professional mustache twirling, whatever it is, it's hot!
Folks, I'm gonna break character for just a second and say,
watch out! If you don't, we all die!
Here's a ratings booster! Behold the miracle of holographic technology. The galaxy's greatest warriors, digitally rebroadcast for your destruction. We'll see you in the reruns.
Disaster for Team Darkstar. I put 500 volts on this match.
Dallas, our lives hang in the balance, and you are gambling?
Oh, don't pretend like you care. You never cared! Oh, there we go. I popped a blood vessel again. Oh. All right, can somebody get me a tissue?
Here's a third act twist. The big bad guy just got bigger. This year on DreadZone, an audience favorite, the giant mech climactic battle. So, the audience wants a show? I'll give them a show.
I can't look. Is Team Darkstar dead? Dallas, what's happening? Dallas, what are you doing?
Nothing. Just keep your eyes closed. Go!
Here comes the big guns.
Oh, this is great. Darkstar is toast. I might as well put my head between my legs. Some tricks up his sleeve. This is gonna be one heck of a match.
Considering that we die if Team Darkstar loses, that's an understatement.
An understatement, an undergarment, the underworld. World of professional mustache twirling, whatever it is, it's hot!
So, the audience wants a show? I'll give them a show! You should re-up your contract. Here, talk to my lawyers. The show's over, Lombax. Thanks for playing. Allow me to slip into something more comfortable. This year on DreadZone, an audience favorite, the giant mech climactic battle!
I can't look! Is Team Darkstar dead? Dallas, what's happening? Dallas, what are you doing?
Nothing, just keep your eyes closed. Go!
Oh, that's enough fun for one day, Lombax. This game is over. Lunchbox, eat this!
Thank you.
keep the audience guessing. Peaked in the ratings quite yet. Gleaming Vox, champion exterminator.
Come on, I need to blow something up.
Tricks up his sleeve. This is gonna be one heck of a match.
Considering that we die if Team Darkstar loses, that's an understatement.
An understatement, an undergarment, the underworld of professional mustache twirling, whatever it is, it's hot!
Hey, Lunchbox, eat this! This year on DreadZone, an audience favorite, the giant mech climactic battle!
I can't look! Is Team Darkstar dead? Dallas, what's happening? Dallas, what are you doing?
Nothing, just keep your eyes closed. Go!
Hey, Lunchbox, eat this! Lunchbox, Lombax. Now they're gonna bury you in one. Show's over, Lombax. Thanks for playing.